What's up, guys?
Why you always in the mood? Fuck around like I'm brand new. I ain't tryna tell you what to do, but try to play cool. Baby, I ain't playing by your rules. Everything look better with a view. Why you always in the mood? Fuck around like I'm brand new.
I know I said I was gonna chill in the dunk session videos a little bit, but I want to get a video out for you guys, and I have not been able to get those basketball videos out, and I have not actually done any training yet. I've been going through some stuff, trying to work out my schedule, trying to move to out of state, trying to do this, trying to do that, working a full-time job. So bear with me, guys. But today's video, we're just gonna be doing some dunks on, I believe the rim is on 9 feet, and yeah, enjoy. Low rim dunk session. We got a few in. My goal is to focus on 360s, crush some shit. Let's get it. I guess we're gonna move on because I still gotta go to work. There you go. 97 degrees. It's fucking blazing. I started this session kind of late, sorry guys, so this is a super short video. 360s only, plus the two I didn't. 360s only. I'm gonna try to produce some great content, some better content for you guys. It's just been tough, my scheduling is all bad. I'm trying to figure out, I'm gonna try to move out of state, this, that, and the third, man, it's been hectic. Sorry about the slow output of videos. I'm still here, I'm still wanna put out content for you guys. Just bear with me. And I appreciate everybody who's leaving likes and comments on the videos. It really does mean a lot. And yeah, we post videos regularly. I try my best to get a consistent schedule. We post videos regularly. If you're new, please subscribe. Can we try to get this video to 50 likes? I really appreciate that as well. It's your boy Kid Rise, and I'm out.